Hey, what's going on everyone? Here KTR Kadir. This is a super awesome tutorial about how to create the share sheet in our iOS application. Let's dive into the tutorial. Before that, subscribe my channel for more videos. Here, this is in a brand new iOS 12 project, Xcode 12, using Xcode 12. And I create the user interface as a created as a button on user interface and created the button action for that share button. Then I'm creating the new function. That's nothing but the share content. We can pause the content itself. So I'm creating the input on there. The content is nothing but array of any. So we can pass the any string or integer or any latitude, longitude or any URL, whatever it is. Then we can call the function on the when the share button tapped. So we can just passing the share content as nothing but a text. So when we when we tap the share button, the text will be appear. So then we create the activity indicator, activity view controller. Inside of that, we can share the activity item, nothing but content. Then application activities, nothing but nil. Then we can create the variable for that activity view controller. Then we can pass the view controller to the present view controller. So we can just self.present view controller is nothing but activity sheet, then animation is true. Whenever we have to present the view controller means we have to pass it on dispatch main queue. So before we run on the project, we have to create the dispatch main queue for that when presenting the view controller. So I am creating the dispatch main queue and copy and paste it inside of that. Then we can call run the project on simulator. Now when we tap the share button, the action sheet was showing, sorry, the activity sheet was showing. Instead of that, there is an option to save to the files or else copy or else remainder, whatever we need. Now I am saving to the files app. Then I am going back to the files app and we can here we can see the our shared content. And also if we need to do share on remainder means that also it's possible. Now we can go to the remainder app, then we can see the content on there. Likewise, we can share the text to the any application. Now I am going to add the string as well as URL. So for the example, I am sharing the any content of that. So there is not only the same data type, we can use any other data type. So now I am passing the my blog website URL. Then I hit the run button. Now when we tap the share button, the share sheet was opening as well as I am saving to the remainder app. Now you can see the Safari icon on there. When we add to the remainder, then go to the remainder, you can see the Safari icon on there. When we tap the Safari icon, that will be automatically redirected to the Safari browser as well as the URL will be loaded on there. Likewise, we can be share the content to the activity view controller to the to present or share the content from the one application to another application. Likewise, we can use the share sheet on iOS application. I hope this video will be very helpful to you. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.